he was a pick. And then last night I broke off like half of my index fingernail, and I felt like such a stud. This is in Sweden. It's about a poor fellow that they found perfectly preserved, and they could tell what his last meal had been. He'd been in this bog for about 3,000 years. He'd been in this bog for about 3,000 years. And he looked so sad. He has rope written on him.
Goodbye, Danish sky.